Another part of No Talent Gaming. It's a Pokemon Soul Silver evening.
You remembered it this time.
Yeah, I did. Nice. Yeah.
Wait, my tea's over there. I'm grabbing my tea before we actually get rolling on this roller coaster.
Wow.
On this roller coaster of life.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're bound together in this journey we call life. Oh,
some great. Damn good tea. Okay.
And damn good journey by.
Let's check out our roster.
Yeah.
Because I did some grinding this time. This time it wasn't Camera Lady, it was me. Yeah, Dick is 28, no new moves, nothing special about him.
No.
I think he was 28 last time.
He was 28 last time.
Yeah. So let's talk about the other guys.
Okay, so...
Stoker has Fly, Confuse Ray, Air Cutter, Bite.
But it's not a Crobat.
Basically the same set, but he's not friendly enough yet. Gotta get that love up.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
You gotta hide your love away.
Well, we'll get there.
So Fly, Confuse Ray, Air Cutter, Bite, so that's pretty much the same thing.
If you get a poison move, you might want to take out Air Cutter. Rather than that, we're fine. Now, what's next? Oops.
So, I've got Barker's
at 30. Take down...
Solid all-rounder for attacking the fence.
Yeah. Take down is just the regular attack move, you know. Natural Gift uses the power of a berry to charge up the move, so it's good to give him berries. Unless you want to get rid of that move.
Instead of a blast to your berries, a blast from your berries.
Yep. Dig and Bug Bite, you both know those moves.
Yeah. Alright. And then we got Darwin, who's pretty well-rounded as
Iron
well.
Iron Tail and Surf. Yeah, he's pretty good. Obviously our team is missing many types, like it is not at all a full team, but these four are in good shape, I think.
We could basically take on a gym with this. Just kidding. We can't.
I don't know.
We're not gonna take anything else right now.
One good thing about this.
To catch more.
One good thing about this. No, now that we have Fly, let's fly back to Kurt's place and get our Pokeballs.
Good idea.
Like, there's no reason to run back there all the time, and now we can just fly back, get Pokeball at the end of the start of the episode, and give them more.
Fly like an eagle.
You've sung that song so many times on the show.
I just wanna fly. Put your arms around me.
That's a worse song though.
I know.
Okay, it's the, what's it called? Violet? It's the southernmost city.
Violet City?
Right no, here? No, no, right no. It's the southernmost.
It's Azalea.
Azalea Tern.
Well, Tern Azalea is kind of like a purplish, bluish. I can't remember. They're flower. I thought they were like a bluish purple.
Well, in case you haven't noticed, all the cities in this are named after flowers.
Yeah, that was pretty evident. Well, wait, Acrotique?
It's a type of tree.
I can't remember his name.
He says the same thing every time. It's just, Errol, yes, give me balls. Take my old man balls.
Take the level balls.
Nice. Okay, give him some other balls now. The apricorns for Moo?
Fine, I'll turn them into Pokeballs. This is one of those cases where I feel like I have to go back and watch enough of it.
Again, episodes. Yeah.
Yeah.
So what color do you want to give them? I know that the pink one make love balls. I think the blue ones make net balls. I think black is heavy balls. I don't know the rest. Red is the level balls that we just got. I don't know yellow, green, or white though.
Does it smell like anything indescribable? Try white.
Once you actually get like apricorns flowing, the ball lock doesn't become quite so hard.
Yeah.
I mean,
you got a good sweatshop going on here.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, you still need to strategize, like...
Let's strategize, guys.
Which balls to use on which Pokemon, but you're no longer like just completely strapped for a supply, you know?
Yeah, I don't know, Cyanwood.
Yeah. Type of tree, man.
Never heard of this stuff. And my dad's a forester. That's
it's for, probably like Asian trees, dude. This is an Asian game.
Yeah, that's true.
I know he knows all the types of trees over in Asia.
He might. He did take forestry.
Cliff Edge Gate. What does the sign say? Everything is thrilling. Explore to find wild Pokemon. Warden Baoba Safari Zone up and running.
Oh, that's right. We already talked about Baoba. Baoba Fett.
Did you know? There's a Safari Zone just around the corner.
Did you hear?
It's really fun. There's so many kinds of Pokemon, it's all you can catch. There's no reason not to go, right? Just around the corner. Just around the corner. Just around the corner, Dave. Just around the corner. Go up the stairs and around the corner.
Oh, God. She just won't stop. Wow.
It was a rock climb.
That's Cliff. Unnerving.
This is the new route. This wasn't in the original.
So this is cool. I like this.
Yeah, there's like a
it's nice perspective, like a and then I'm gonna go and just make sweet love to this guy.
Really?
No, I'm probably gonna blast a little girl.
Longing for others. He's longing for that sweet love.
Longing for others is what it is. Battles are battles. Let's go.
Here we go.
Sexy little girl, hiker Dabby.
It's me!
No, that's not how you spell your name, though.
It's good enough.
Dunsparce.
Is it water ground or is it just water? I don't know. Use Thunderbox, see what happens. Yep, you're fine.
I'm 9 levels above it. Oh no!
He's fucking angry, dude.
I feel embarrassed! Oh, it paralyzed me. That's right.
Did it?
Yeah. Isn't that thing supposed to be kind of useless? Isn't that the one that was in...
Dunsparce is actually kind of useless, yeah.
Yeah, wasn't that the one that was in the Dark Cave?
Yeah, we didn't get... I'm going to go back to Bulbapedia and see what's on this route. Because this is a new... I don't know what's on this one, right? It's completely new to me.
Mm-hmm.
So let's see what Pokemon we can get here.
Well, if it's a new route, then it should have a much better variety compared to the other places.
Yeah, possibly.
I would imagine so. I'm going to keep them out there.
He's gonna keep reaming him?
Well, yeah, just look at him. Level 28.
Yeah.
Although he could probably level if I switched out.
That's fine. Let's get him to 29.
It's gonna be. This guy's gonna be 29 for the. For the end of the D.
Of the Devo.
End of the D.
The fight with me.
Yeah.
That's my future, be like a fat hiker.
It's like kind of a misnomer.
What do you mean?
Most hikers aren't really fat.
He's using a Segway, man.
Oh. Or a rascal, like in Disneyland. Just go there, fat people and rascals everywhere. Damn it, I'm paralyzed.
Man, did I talk
super
about...
Super paralyzed.
Have I talked about my fucking experiences with, those motorized carts yet on this show?
Yeah, you did.
Did I?
You did like 2 days ago. So, shut your mouth. Shut your goddamn mouth.
All right. I had a good story, though. I guess I already told it.
Yeah, you did.
I told you about like the bus thing. I didn't tell you about what happened in the actual store. A woman was like, this woman was like ridiculously huge, like 600 plus pounds huge.
Ew,
she was on one of these carts.
That's like borderline Guinness Book of Records.
And the cart died, in the middle of the store.
And then she died.
No, she demanded the staff bring her the second cart. Because, like, go recharge this one, bring me the second cart. It's like, I can't move, I got my conditions.
And bring me a leg of ham.
But, like, the second cart was in use by, like, some old man or something. Who actually needed it, so, like, she couldn't get it. She's like, I'm gonna sue you for discrimination.
Against fat people?
Yeah. And then, like, she eventually, like, tried to heft
herself. You're not a race. Yeah, she's... Heft is right.
She tried to heft herself out of the cart, and she fell over, and the cart just tipped over with her.
Ugh.
And then, like, she couldn't get up, so, like, three guys had to, like, lift her up in the middle of the store.
Sweet Jesus.
Okay.
I'm nervous about going in there. I'm gonna fight more trainers first.
Let me...
It's a little scout boy.
You're Route 47.
I'm not good with large crowds, so I'm camping out here with my Pokemon.
Pokemon.
I'm a Pokemon. Yeah. To the moon.
Why is he wearing such short shorts?
Skip loom. Oh no, I have electric type.
Grass flying. It'll be neutral.
In that case.
You still got paralyzed though.
Yeah. It's only affected me once.
Nice.
Oh yeah!
Man, I can't
can't wait to get Thunderbolt at the very least. Thundershock is so weak sauce.
Weak sauce?
Hey, wouldn't I be getting a Thunderbolt at like level 30 or something? You know, one of the round levels?
I don't know. Who fucking knows?
This guy's just fighting a barrage. Yeah. I like to think they're just, it's like World War One, and they're both hiding in trenches and just kind of throwing thunderbolts and seeds at each other. I think I'm going to take the risk and go in the cave. Well, I got to go in the cave anyway, so.
Yes.
Well, I do have repels.
Well, there is, doesn't say anything about, hold on. Because this list doesn't include anything about a cave.
Oh,
Cliff Cave is a different area. So we have two opportunities here.
Huh.
What's up, dude?
If you see a fork in the road inside a cave, most likely one way is right, and the other leads to a dead end.
Oh, it's gonna have Rock Smash, that's right. Or, well, that's not the right kind. Should probably, put a repel on.
I think it's still on, man. Oh, it's not. Well, here's our fucking guy. Holy shit, it's a Misdreavus.
Cool.
We want to catch this guy.
Okay, what do I need then?
Oh, wait, first check out your bags. What kind of balls do you got? If you got a fastball, you can probably do it right away.
No. Oh, I do.
What does it say?
Fastball. Because it's easier to catch fastball.
Oh, I thought like you have to use it on the first turn for it to be effective. What level ball do?
Okay, you probably have a local level on your own.
Okay.
And there's, no, that's not good. Yeah, I think I'd, one of these two. Probably one of these two. The fastball would probably be the best one though.
You wanna try it right now? Just fucking throw it?
It's kind of risky, man. Then again, I've got such.
Yeah, give it a go.
I got such an advantage right now. Bitch! Be mine. Nope! Damn it! Okay, I'm gonna have to take this guy out.
Take him out?
No, take my guy out.
Okay. I have to kill the only guy we get in this cave. Murder.
Well, who else can, like, these are all offensive moves, right?
Yeah. You'll need to, yeah, bring in.
I'll just paralyze him.
Yeah, do the dick thing.
Like that, because if I confuse him,
if
I confuse him, he might kill himself.
He won't kill himself. Yeah, that's wrong. Paralyze him, and then confuse him, and then just wait it out.
This guy's. Your ghost?
Yes.
Okay.
Not ghost poison like Poe is, for example.
I really like that new Thunder Wave. It's so cool.
Like the animation?
What? Alright, well, it's paralyzed. I can't really do anything else other than confuse him.
Yeah, then switch to.
Yeah. Stuka. Stuka the Joker.
Stoker the Joker.
Yep.
Just keep on hitting yourself. See all this shit.
Yeah.
You wanna try it now?
Yeah, I'm gonna give it a shot.
Level ball this time, eh?
Yep.
That's the one.
And you be it. To anyone in your family, because you'll never see him again.
Well,
because I'll catch you.
She's already a ghost. Okay, now what other. You want this one to be Dickens? For the ghosts?
What the Dickens?
The name of the Pokemon.
Perhaps.
Let's go outside. Well then. Wait. I'll look up the surfing guys or the fishing guys in this route, okay? You could surf for a 30% chance at a seal. I know you like seals. Because you like dugongs, right?
Yeah, I did like dugong.
So you want to surf and give it a go?
Yeah, why not? I'm just going to heal up my guy first.
If there's a 60% chance it'll be a Tentacool, though, our third fucking Tentacool.
I'm so looking forward to that.
Or you could fish with a good rod. Wait, yeah. If you fish with a good rod, you have a 60% chance for Magikarp. Only a 30% chance for Tentacool, and then 7 and
Gyarados 3. Is still pretty good.
Yeah, but you kind of. I don't know if you know this about this game, but you get a free Gyarados later.
Oh, wait, no, I didn't know that.
Yeah, you do, so fuck it. Yeah, fishing is a 10% chance for something interesting. Surfing is a 40% chance for something interesting.
Guess I'm going surfing.
This is some nice music.
Yeah, it's calming. It's camming.
It's very much like we're on an adventure.
Very calm down.
Can I explore around here? See if there's a thing?
Nope, nothing here.
Oh, what's a first?
It's a seal! Awesome!
Okay.
It's fantastic.
Yep.
I can use this guy, I can confuse him. Right?
Yeah, you could.
Right.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. No, I can't. Yes, I can.
Yeah, yes, he's confused, right?
Mean look, stone. What's spite again?
That removes PP from the move they last used.
I feel like help quite a bit.
Seal might be the one that we use.
Having the ice moves, man.
If Darwin were to die, he'd put Seal in.
You don't like the ice moves? I like ice moves.
Well, I mean Darwin can learn ice beam.
True.
But he can also learn nice beam. He's a nice guy.
Aw, I was confused. He's using water sports. Which would just make me kill him that much faster.
You could probably throw a ball now. I mean, there's such a huge level gap. She's in a level ball. Do you have any lure balls?
Yeah. But isn't that only for kitchen? Yeah.
Or from fishing.
Kitching while fashing?
Yeah, that's how it is.
Well, fashing. Batching?
And there's the seal. Now, do you know any books about a seal? Or maybe written by a seal?
Yeah. I like to think, I just gonna put seal like the singer. Kiss from a Rose.
Not a singer, no, it's dumb.
No, but like autobiographies and biographies still count.
Okay, who wrote the autobiography?
I don't know. An autobiography is often written by the person themselves. That's all.
They usually get assistance, like someone written.
Well,
wrote
they
this
can.
And
they can.
They...
Well, they can have a ghostwriter if that's what you're thinking of.
Dixon
wrote about what?
He wrote SEAL Team 6.
Oh, it's terrible. It's just terrible enough to work. Oops.
America, fuck yeah. Writing shady books to promote her propaganda.
Was that Frank Dixon?
No, Chuck Dixon.
Yeah.
Huey. Nothing more American than a guy named Chuck Dixon. Is this some fucking deformed child on the other end?
You know, Huey, Dewey, and Louie.
So you think Huey was actually a Pokemon trainer and called up?
Yeah. What's all they gonna do with that? There's no voice in the news.
Or
who's twice the level?
What's that sound from outside? It sounds like someone's mowing their lawn, but it's like 11:30.
Like maybe a street sweeper.
Yeah.
Maybe. There's still a lot of dirt in the road. I can't remember what else it would be.
The first time I heard the expression street sweeper, for some reason I knee-jerked to think street walker. But at the same time, I also knew what a piece of machinery that swept the street at night was.
Well,
so
used
like,
you used to just be a person.
So like, I had like this image in my head of just like this prostitute on the ground spinning in circles, just like sweeping up everything.
You know the first time I ever heard street sweeper was?
What?
It was Bill and Ted's Bogus Journey, and there's one part where they're hanging out with Death, and it says, and this guy actually quoted when he was about to be executed.
Yeah.
He said, "You could be a king or a street sweeper, but everyone dances with the Grim Reaper."
Now he's not wrong.
Nope.
I actually remember reading, like, the reason why immortality wouldn't work is because humans have, like, a set upper limit of how much radiation their bodies can absorb before they'll get cancer. Mm. So like, even if you're immortal and cannot die from natural aging, just existing in the world, because like, on Earth, there's like background amounts of radiation that you take in.
Yeah.
But you never notice it because you die of old age before cancer can develop from that, right?
Usually, or...
Yeah.
Well, actually, no, I think it's gonna case where people are getting cancer more than just dying of old age.
Well, that's because the amount of radiation we're exposed to has increased through various factors, but like in the natural world, the amount of background radiation is so low, you never actually get cancer before a natural death happens. If you live forever, the amount of radiation you absorb only goes up, so you will eventually die of cancer.
Yeah, it's like, well, it's free radicals. I think it's what it pertains to is Free Radical.
I think that was just a subpar video game company back in the day.
Free Radical? Yeah. Hey, I like Time Splitters.
I know. That's why I said it.
You're a fucking jerk. I could just fight this guy.
Yeah, you could at this point, yeah. Give Dickens the old college try. Where does that expression come from, old college try?
Yeah, I like to think it came from the Ivy League.
Yeah.
Then again, could it come from England? I mean, that's where the first universities were, right?
No, that was in Greece. The Lyceum.
All right.
Dude.
Modern university, then. Sorry. My bad. Lumberth Rural. You speak, of course, of the school philosophy.
I do like how the roots of modern Europe
were
basically just Europeans going, hey, the Greeks had it pretty good like 1,000 years ago. Why don't we just do things the way they did it? And then things got better.
Yep. Well, I mean, they weren't perfect, but they still did some pretty good things.
Like the Greeks compared to Europe 1,000 years later, the Greeks were obviously a lot better off. But they had the trade-off of having sex with little boys. So, you had to like choose one.
Of course.
So you just gone back and forth. Yeah. Well, can you go underneath the waterfall?
Don't go chasing. No.
Oh, you need like the waterfall HM to go up it though.
Yeah.
I think we've gotten everything there is to get in this little pool.
Wait. Nice! I didn't know it did that.
I didn't know that things evolve when you level them.
A level 30, yeah.
In Pokemon.
I knew things evolve.
I lost all my hair in my old age.
That's cool.
There you go. There's your Ampharos, the electric sheep with no hair. Yeah, Thunder Punch, nice. There you go.
Sweet.
Let's get rid of something. What do you want to get rid of? Growl?
Yeah,
Growl. Why do we still fucking have Growl?
Because we weren't going to bother with anything else until we got better moves.
Like Thunder Punch.
Naturally.
And while Dave sails back in the Pokestone, we're gonna exit this park.
Okay.
We're gonna exit this U-turn.
We're just gonna splash our way out. We're gonna drown.
We're gonna drown.
Because we're still on the Pokemon, but like once the game just once it ends, it just dies and then we just drown horribly.
Why would it die?
I don't know. In any case.
Next time,
more swimming around and getting attacked by fucking jellyfish.
Why am I yawning for like 50 seconds long?
Because you're a bitch. Oh, no, don't clap yourself just quite yet. That thorn is the only reason you still live. I fear I spent far too long teething and toying with you, although I love teething and I love toying even more.
Yeah.
The girl's presence of all that saved in this place. I mean, there's no reason to linger here. Goodbye, Sky Child. Run and play this time. Get this way alone. Again. Well, shut up.
Nice.
Again, though, and you're dead. Oh, sorry. And God, I didn't get him. Such a billy.
See ya. And-